night I dream of battle. So much so I wonder if my past self, Noe-2, was a warrior. They say no. They tell me I was a pilot. Yet I do not dream of flying. I dream of hurling myself at screaming hordes. I dream of picking the fleshy pink face of Clovis Bray out of a crowd of thousands. I dream of hoisting an axe high and driving it down to split his fragile skull. I cry out, just as you did to the vase at Soissons. I do not know why I scream that. What I mean is, just as you did to my humanity.